What are you doing in my brother's room?
I was just...
Don't your parents get mad that you're here all the time?
Well, it's not like I'm here all the time.
Just two nights in a row.
Well, my mama, she works most nights, or she's in class.
Class for what?
Legal stuff.
Where's your dad?
My dad, he moved to Colorado when I was 7, so he doesn't really mind much either. Your parents are really great.
They can't stand each other. They fight all the time.
Well, everyone's parents fight.
My dad's, like, in total denial. He didn't even cry at Connor's funeral.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's fine.
Yeah, well, it's not like you need sympathy from me. Oh my god, I can't believe I just said that. That was so completely rude. I'm sorry.
Wow. I didn't realize you were actually capable of saying something that wasn't nice.
No, I'm not. I don't even think things that aren't nice. I'm sorry.
I was impressed. You're ruining it.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You really don't have to keep saying that.
Okay.
You want to say it again, don't you?
Very much so, yes.
You're weird.
I know.
What did he say? In his notes? Because there's Zoe, and all my hope is pinned on Zoe, who I don't even know and who doesn't know me. Why would he write something like that? What does that even mean?
I don't really know if this is it, but maybe if you guys were closer?
We weren't close. At all.
No, exactly. And he always used to say that he wished that you guys were.
So, you and Connor, you guys would talk about me?
Sometimes. I mean, if he brought it up, I never brought it up. Why would I have brought it up? He thought you were awesome.
He thought I was awesome? My brother?
Definitely.
How?
Well, like, when you get a solo in jazz band, you probably don't even know that you're doing this, but you get this half smile. Like you just heard the funniest thing in the world, but it's a secret. But the way that you smile, it's sort of like you're letting us in on that secret too. Said, there's nothing like your smile, sort of subtle and perfect and real. And he said, you never knew how wonderful that smile could make someone feel. And he knew, whenever you get bored, you'd scribble stars on the cuffs of your jeans. And he noticed that you would still fill out the quizzes that they put in those teen magazines. But he kept it all inside his head. What he saw, he left unsaid. And though he wanted to, he couldn't talk to you. He couldn't find a way.
Everything I see, if I could tell her how she'd ever.
I don't know.